Hey.
Dear comrades around the world, to give you our current circumstances, well, it's 4 a.m., we're somewhere in the middle of British Columbia, we're on a train, it's a tiny cabin. The rest of the train, which includes 10 bands, the manifest includes 10 bands of various numbers of members.
And then there's like freedom fighters / independent musicians all over the place, independent photographers, independent documentarians, and there's like 10 official documentarians. Sometimes you're like watching someone play music and there's 4 people with cameras around them. It is something else. And then we're confined to this space where it's like someone said it earlier, it's a straight maze. And you walk through these tracks and these trains, and it's definitely a... If you're claustrophobic, this is not a place for you.
Yeah, we walked from end to end of this train. Yeah. And there's all sorts of different cars that are stuck together, like various Legos, right? And there's like the dining cars, the activity cars, the cars where nobody's sitting, but there's an awesome trippy roof where you can see everything. The sleeper cars, we can't see anything, but at various times there's people that tell us various rules. Don't drink here, don't do that there, you're being too loud.
And it's not very rock and roll. It's funny, they have like this bullet point thing where they have to go through. They're like, they see these things, and then like you can tell they're just saying them because that's their job to say them. You know,
they
like,
don't really believe them.
Well, yeah, in their heart of hearts, but they're like, oh, I got, you know, I have paying customers here, I gotta make sure that they're happy. And they're right, but at the same time, it's, you know, you invite all these fucking bands and crazy...
Yeah, you
people
can't,
on the train, yeah. Like, you can't really, yeah, you should just stuck them in one end and just done your thing.
Well, we're here on this Tracks on Tracks trip, right? And I thought that all the bands would be sort of stuck on a couple extra bonus cars.
Mm-hmm.
But it turns out we're spread all over the train, so there's, like, various rock and rollers spread out from car to car to car.
Initial awkwardness that was pretty, yeah. Pretty funny and pretty cool.
And the train itself sort of augmented that weirdness, because for the first hour we were start stop going through Surrey and Port Kells and Coquitlam.
It took like 2.5 hours to get like, past the Alex Fraser Bridge.
Like a 45-minute drive, right? It just start stop. And but then the magic really kicked in up in one of the domey cars. And
yeah.
we were able to witness some really remarkable musical collaborations.
The best was that like no one really knew people were doing really cool covers, and none of them really knew all the lyrics. And then like people would like speak up and pipe up and guide the lyrics the wrong way. Like
yeah.
I was thinking like, man, we need someone to sit here with all the lyric sheets and just like yell really loud.
We need a karaoke
ones.
Book.
Come on, everybody, know. Let it be.
Who knows the second verse?
Come on!
Oh my god!
One more time! Freestyle!
Just take it to the verse!
that's when it really took off.
That was serious.
So to warm, kind of get the crowd going and get the musicians going, there's been Beatles, Pink Floyd, Weezer. But then when Portage and Maine played some of their originals, and Chris Ho, and Cody on banjo,
Ian Beavis. Bear Mountain, and Top of the Scala of Techno Party.
Yeah.
Threw down like this folky, like one-man band kind of thing, and it was cool. I took a couple pictures. There's like four like super high-end cameras like shooting him, and like a mic in his face, and it was just him and the rest of us kind of around.
Snuggled in sort of a train chair.
Yeah.
Right. None of this is designed for performance, but we're just sort of shimmying our way in.
And they had like documentarians on tables and like just they're. I worry about the editors because they're gonna have so many choices and so many options. Like, you're gonna have like this little weird performance that's gonna be like 20 seconds of the film. You're gonna have 3 minutes of it, and you're gonna have it four angles. And like, how are you gonna decide what to do and what's the pacing gonna be like? It's gonna be awesome for sure. That's the best part. But well, who knows what it's gonna be like?
Not only do the editors have mighty decisions, but we also do too. It's about 4:15 in the morning. And our first stop on this whole train trip, the first stop where the train actually stops, and there's a stop, period, full stop,
3 p.m.
is in Kamloops
at about 6 a.m. I thought it was... Oh, yeah, okay, yeah. So, the
Every strange.
So do we keep on partying and hit it till 6 a.m.?
Well, and then breakfast, off? Too. So breakfast, they serve us breakfast, but breakfast is from 6:30 to 9:30. So, like, we're 10:30 weekenders, right? Like, we're trying to pretend we don't get up at 7 or 6 every day and, like, trying to sleep in a little longer. Like, it's basically crazy. Yeah. So our whole plan here is, like, maybe we're just going to try and stay up or, like, kind of stay half up until early in the morning. And then we're going to have breakfast and then go to sleep until 2 when we get to Jasper. We get to Jasper at 3 o'clock. There's a couple bands going on, and I think that'll be the good times.
Yeah. Hit restock on ice. Restock on beers.
Ice and beer, yeah.
And a quick visit to the Dead Dog Saloon. And Jasper Tourism, who turns out are social media savvy. They're going to pop down and say hello. And then we'll see how we keep on going. But in the meantime, we got a groovy little room. Do you want to see a site? It's tiny.
It's pretty big. You can check it out. That's it. That's the wall over there. That's it.
Yep.
And we got a mirror there. And that's upstairs. There's another bunk. In the daytime, it converts into 2 chairs, which is pretty cool.
And then you're back to us. It's a pretty short tour around this room. So,
bon voyage.
Here we are. Soon. We are bon voyaging aboard the Via. And we're doing it with you in our wheel suitcases.
It is literally 7:30 on Saturday in Toronto.
Break it down, John.
It's as easy as fishing. You can be a musician if you can make sounds that are mellow. Get a singing and guitar. Chances are you'll go far if you get into the right bunch of fellows.
I've been
seeing you out before, lying in the sun. Tell them that you like it that way. It's the way you get it going, and you're self-employed. I like it working, nothing all day.